to the student room. In this gallery, we encounter many works of varied genres. The plate is damaged using blunt forms or sharp nails, instruments, and bite acids.
Thank you.